Chile is on its highest level of alert after the 3,000-meter Copahue volcano just over the border in Argentina began to erupt. Ash is raining down on both sides of the border from a plume of smoke 1,500 meters high. Planes flying over the area have been warned to avoid the southern Andes.